Guys, my name is Tawanda, and today we are watching Gacha Studio. Hey, baby. Oh. Hey, baby. Hi. So fun. This is why I like Gacha. What's wrong? You seem down. Don't say it's your parents. Yeah. All they want is to make me miserable. And now they are planning to get me married to this old rich man. Did you tell them? I said, oh fuck. But they said I don't have an option. So they take so much of money from him they want. Why don't you go and tell him that? I did. The freak said I'm doing mine as long as I will. Oh, why don't you tell him that you don't love him then? I did, baby. I did. It's alright. We'll figure it out. No one and nothing will ever be able to take us apart. I know what to do. Meet me in my house 3 hours from now. No. Since second my eye fell on your beautiful booty. Ugh, no, I shouldn't say that. Okay, think. I should never plan what to say, something like that. Come on, what are we gonna do now? Meanwhile, I'll need to take over a little of that. Oh, we didn't do that. He wasn't sleeping either. Arr. So, do I wake him up? Take a little nap next to me. Nap da. She's so cute even though she's not snoring. Look under her skirt. Oh god, that's so dirty minded. I saw heaven. What do you mean I saw heaven? That's so bad. Oh wow, I actually fell asleep. You were saying you saw heaven? But what heaven? I was saying I saw a healing. Wait, who's healing? Who's that healing? She's just the ghost of the people that used to live here. Well then, healing better not get close to you. Don't worry. I like Jack. So what did you want me to tell him, please? Oh, yes, of course. So, and you know we've been together for years now. And you know how much I love you. And since we're grown up now, I've always wanted to say this Since the first day we met, you're not gonna make dreams. And you are the love of my life. Oh my god, will you marry me? This is this. How long has it been? I love you too. And, wow. No bad language here. Oh my god, they're kissing now. Ew. Disgusting. What about my parents though? They would kill us if they knew. And I would never want to see you getting hurt. Don't worry, I got a plan. We're gonna go to another country, right? We're going. I knew it. This always happens. They either go run away. What the F? It's me and you. Why would school, okay? We need education to get money for those babies. And we're going. And and start our new life of being poor. Yes, you guys are stupid. Maybe New York or even Oro, as long I would go where. Well, I didn't expect North Pole. Well, didn't expect us to win the Rotary. And be able to buy a North and a private jet. Wow, you get the North Pole. So the North Pole is really cool. Romantic. How is this gonna happen to Bob and Elsa? They are having a wedding, but it's gonna take us a long time. Is that the end? If it is, this video is very short then. Still showing the faces. Oh no, now I can't see it. Oh no, now it's completely dark. Can I still see it? Can I still see it? And oh my god, they got married! Okay. They got married. They're gonna get sure. Wait a minute. Okay, I thought they were gonna do the air sweats to get babies. They named them Tom and Angel. Bob's wife is called Angel. Well, I just put a lie there, but she's Angel on the bottle. They built their first house in the North Pole. Oh, lucky them. Oh my god, that's a big house. Wow, look at that nice house. This is just the end. Well, I guess that's the end of this episode of me watching something with you guys. And today's subscriber of the day goes to Mattel because he draws something for me. So, like,